Time management is truly an art, and mastering it can transform chaos into productivity. One powerful tool is the Eisenhower Matrix, which helps me prioritize tasks by urgency and importance. I tackle urgent and important tasks first, like that looming assignment due tomorrow, while scheduling important but not urgent projects, like my term paper. Then there's time blocking, where I dedicate specific hours to focused work. For instance, I might set aside 9 to 11 a.m. for deep work, followed by emails and meetings. The Pomodoro technique is another favorite of mine. 25 minutes of focused work followed by a 5-minute break keeps my energy up. I also batch similar tasks together. Instead of scattering phone calls and emails throughout the day, I'll dedicate a solid hour just for that. Setting SMART goals ensures my objectives are clear and achievable, like committing to run for 30 minutes 3 times a week. The 2-minute rule is a game changer. If a task takes less than 2 minutes, I do it right away. Daily planning each evening helps me hit the ground running the next day. I eliminate distractions by setting boundaries and using apps to block social media during work hours. Delegating tasks is essential too, whether it's using a grocery delivery service or empowering my team to handle routine tasks. Lastly, I prioritize regular breaks and self-care to prevent burnout. Incorporating these strategies has truly helped me regain control of my day and focus on what matters most.